Up next on ATE TV. College-level courses are giving high school students a jump on their future. High school students around the country are participating in college-level courses. This gives students a good idea of what they will encounter, and it could be a good strategy for saving on college tuition.
This is very exciting. It's a new experience for me, and I like to try new things. It's great to be able to take a college class. It's been overwhelming at times, but I feel like I'm getting a taste of what my future is going to look like. I'm prepared for that, so it's great.
Okay, good morning. Today we will be practicing how to add color to our web design. We began that lesson yesterday, and we're going to take it one step further today. There are certain symbols that we use, and they're hexadecimal codes. And they use letters A through F. And the third component is the color name. So it includes the letter, the hexadecimal.
My name's Richard Knopf. I am a teacher in the high school at the Learning Center for the Deaf. I am teaching a web design class, web development class, which is affiliated with the National Technical Institute for the Deaf. And the program is called Fast Forward. If you were going to change the color, you would need to put a colon in the name of the color. It is the same curriculum that they're using at NTID. However, they're following a college schedule, a college calendar. But since I'm only conducting class two times a week for the entire school year, we're working on a different pace, which requires creativity to make sure that we're hitting all the points and reinforcing the learning through activities. So whatever's not covered within the curriculum, I can cover myself with my own ideas.
If you look at the color palette, all of the tags follow a standard format. You would begin the tag with italics and end it with italics.
It's important that we don't water down the curriculum. We're talking about offering a college course for college credit. We want to make sure that they get the full experience.
The computer cannot really decipher the difference in between contrasting colors. You would need to change the font. Alyssa suggested white.
So if we wanted white.
It's a higher number. 200s. It's still 200s. 252. 255. The education is a benefit into itself. This course can benefit you in many ways. You can decide to continue studying this in college or get a job in this field, since I'll already have some background knowledge. I take a lot of pride in my school, knowing that they're providing this kind of a class for college credit. It's great.
So why didn't the body come up green? I thought we were going to affect the entire document.
The reason why the body did not change to green is because the primary color is very low. The color with the higher value supersedes the lower value.
Students who have had the opportunity to take this kind of a class, I think absolutely increase their chances of success at the college level because they've had a taste of the college experience.
I noticed an error in the code, in the RGB code. You have 255 comma, 255 comma, 255 comma. That's an extra comma.
And that could be the problem, we'll see. Let's see if it actually works now. Ta-da!
See, I told ya.
It gives them a boost of self-confidence, knowing that they have a little bit of college experience and credit under their belt, and that they can use that through the college application process, through exploring various majors, etc. I have three different ways of labeling the color. I want you to experiment with all three. I would like you to do that at least one time to your whole website. So they've seen the college level text, they've seen the college level syllabus, course requirements, etc. We have conversations about time management, organization. This is kind of an opportunity for them to slowly transition.
I've got a pink background. Does that look good? Is that all there is to it, or should I be doing something more? New experiences may be difficult at first, and you may feel frustrated in the moment. But when you go to college, you're going to have those similar experiences. So to learn to address those fears now is a great thing. I love new challenges. I love to take on new things. Just love it.
For more information on anything you've seen today, explore our website at atetv.org. Thanks for watching.